O human, the contour of you is innocence. But because you make up things, you are dangerous, ever in incantation. You are aggregate, porous, ahistorical. Don't get it. Don't get it. Ridding the world of all but you. Humble objects, where are they? Everywhere in the landscape. You notice? Go be looking. That tree, which is an ash. Sit down under the walking trees. And want to have legs in ink. And want to be my own portrait. A full portrait. Ink will tell it all. Light and shade. Nuance of the hidden. A bee in the ear of the human. The starling in the beak of the human. How talk to the wind and come to God. The warmonger is inventing a battle cry. He, always he, is ready to go. And he thinks, I am Gaga. I am a god. I am a god. You will know this by an easy slogan. Words will be cheap. I am a god. It's simple words that are signaling assemblages that have power. The warmonger is insisting. He is surprising himself. He is then turning to the mirror of himself to worship himself. And then turning if he seems to trace an enemy. He needs to do this. He will. It is what he is doing. An imprint for the sight, for the habit. This is the apparatus of becoming. Enemy is the creation of a warring god realm, of becoming embattled, becoming isolated, and a kind of ghostly corporeality. The white ghost, the slaver, the hunter of indigenous ones, knows no solitude, the karmic nightmare, scaffolding doom. Bought nature inside and ripped its guts. No umbrage, the warrior a sum total. But with Dorje and Perba brandishing power, late in capital, late in tears. What happened to the vast landscape outside? Da, 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 da. How you fold the metaphor for your sensation, filtered out of memory. Love, what was it? Only after a kill could you love? Could you love your own death? Experience a passing through. There is no enemy but the one manufactured. A beautiful enemy. Worthier than you are, old secrets of la 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 la. Ink knows this in creating weaponry, lights the optic nerve. Look long and hard, you will be a machine of death. The drawings are complex. They fly and then go up in the sky. You can be a child again, and as you die, you see red. Ink knows the creation of enemy. Ink would be harmonious in duty, would be harmless, blind, unseen, were it not the enemy calling ink to task and telling it in becoming. If it weren't for enemy flailing its wares, ever new economics of things go tonally gray, the marks respond to an inner clock, wind down and explode, a grid, a grip, spirals, loop, and waves in blood when it is blood. It is vertigo, kind of revelation. Enemy was recognized by uniform. The terracotta warrior inside the mine. The pink of rocks becoming the pink of sky as you die. Selling weapons you love to make to the enemy. Ink settles here like the blood it is. Ink making a kind of ancestry, a mark, a rapid deployment, a swift calculation. Though you sit thousands, thousands of miles away, consult your chart of doom. The coil, the web of entrapment, alternative realism, conviction, 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 the ink says. It says right here we must win. Ink is the challenge. Ink a drawing as embodiment of idea. Last call before you amass wealth. Ink is a method to see our concept of the world, a world of undulation, like the sea creatures remember when they are in the sea and float as they drown. Of all exorcisms, la 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 la. Devil loco, devil loco, place of the gods, anything you want, all the pleasures you could ever imagine, and they are hoarded, jewels clustered around the neck, and more exorcisms through the chakras. Nothing compares to the ecstasy of the god realm. Will you age? Will the sea get hot? Will you fall off? It's not blue and will not hold.